to set up direct deposit of your salary or paycheck to your Cash App account, you may need a void check. To find the void check, take your phone and open the Cash App. Wait while the Cash App loads. On the main screen, tap on the number in the bottom left corner. On the banking screen, you can tap on Direct Deposit. On the Direct Deposit screen, you can try to set up Direct Deposit automatically, or you can scroll down and fill out the form. On Start New Direct Deposit form, click on Create New Form, then click Continue. You have to enter the name of your employer. Once you enter the name of your employer, you have to choose how much of your paycheck you want to deposit. I'll select Full Paycheck. If you have multiple bank accounts, you may want to use some percent of your paycheck. Next, you have to add your signature. Finally, your direct deposit form is ready. It contains the void check. You can mail the form or check it right here.